Not that time. Rebound fought for. Still alive. Picked up by Ingles. Final seconds. Ingles at the buzzer. Banks it home. Joe Ingles knocks it down as the third quarter ends.
This will be an interesting situation for Golden State.
Niang, no hesitation, comes right back and nails a three. Ingles trying to harass Kevin Durant. Durant just backs in, uses his height.
It's ridiculous.
Niang to Favors. Beautiful setup. This is the second field goal for Favors. Big part of this team's bench. Alley-oop to Livingston. That's just a beautiful pass from Draymond Green. That's his sixth assist. Shot clock down to six. Green up and in. And Quinn Snyder calls timeout. Curry finds Durant. Back to Curry, three-pointer. It's good. Steph Curry from downtown. It's a one-point game. Durant gets the advance pass. Lays it up and in, and Golden State back in the lead. You know, Steve Kerr would like to watch the minutes closely, but right now he can't. Draymond Green barely had that in his hands. It looked like he didn't have control. That's 13 straight points now by the Warriors. Alley-oop to Gobert! Gobert sets the screen. Jerebko picks up Ingles, his former teammate. Ingles takes it right to the goal.
He's not going to wow you with athleticism. On the last play, he gets the step by Jerebko. Just lays out.
Ingles steps back. Green picks him up. Shot clock down to four. Rubio launches a three-pointer. It's good! Ricky Rubio from downtown. Ingles fakes, sets, three-pointer. Bang! Career high 27, and for the Jazz, the 19th three-pointer of the game, a franchise record. Plenty of time left with these two teams that have been lighting it up. Draymond Green gets a good look and nails it to make it a two-point game. Curry gets a good look, hits the three. Steph Curry gives the Warriors a one-point lead. Ingles for three. Crowder bangs home the foul. Pass to Durant. Off the dribble. Foul line jumper. Won't go. Jerebko tips it in. Jonas Jerebko tips it in. It's 0-0 on the clock, but I think they're going to put some time back on. The former Jazz man with the biggest bucket of the night. Mitchell trying to get free. Gets it, fires away at the buzzer. Won't go. And Golden State holds on. To end the thriller here in Salt Lake City. 124.